God, I couldn't put this into words back then, but it's all I think about lately. It was really like I recognized her or something. I don't mean it like we'd met before or anything. I mean, we'd never met. It was just, it was as if in her face, in her beauty, I was finally seeing the beauty of everything, you know? The unreachable beauty of the whole world that I'd always felt inside and tried to hold on to but never could. It was all in her. The whole world had articulated itself in her, to me. That's just how I saw it. I just knew that if I could be with her, by her side, you know, then I could be alive, be a part of things. At least I'd have a chance. Now, I know it sounds crazy, Smoke. I know, given everything that's happened, and there's a lot of water gone under the bridge, and a lot of time's passed, and there's been a lot of stupid shit, and I've done most of it, but when I see her now, I feel the same way. I look at her, and I see it. I see her face, and I think, oh, there you are, the world. Where have you been? I love her, you know? I screwed up back then, there's no getting around it, but I love her. I think she's great. I love her.
Have you told her that?
No.
Don't.